gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. But when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour. But she didn't tell you when the world's rough. You're down to your knees.
Bye.
Bye.
Are we leaving?
Bye.
Adios, amigas.
It is 7:30 in the morning. I am tired. But I gotta log on to my computer, so let's do that. So I am logging into a computer right now. So because my Spanish teacher, she has us checking in to like logging in to our online platform for like attendance reasons, but I think it's really dumb because what are we gonna do? We're quarantined. We're obviously gonna be doing our schoolwork, but yeah. So I'm gonna do the attendance, just log in, and then I'm gonna go from there. I might have just fallen asleep. It's currently 11:45. I fell asleep for 2 hours. It's not as bad as yesterday. I went to sleep till like 1, so I'm gonna check if my teachers have emailed me or anything, and then we're gonna do something else. So I was gonna watch a YouTube video and I closed my door. And all my papers fell off my piano because like the wind pushed all the papers off. So thanks. Okay. So I'm gonna watch. Gracie's vlog from yesterday. So go watch that too. So yeah. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to be practicing my marimba. Maybe a little piano, because I have nothing else better to do, so we're gonna do that. So, I finished cleaning my room. Yeah, so, might as well clean my room. There's my bed. In that corner, it's my desk. And then here, it's a marimba. I am barreling. There's my closet. Don't look at that, I didn't fix that as well. Here is like where I play my piano. I have my other small instruments. And our class call just finished. It's currently 3 p.m. And I'm about to help my mom start preparing dinner. It's a little early, but like it'll take a long time to cook anyway, so I'm gonna help her with that. And then after that, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but we'll figure it out. Okay, so we just ate dinner, and I don't think I'm doing anything else tonight, so I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys weren't that bored, and I'll see y'all next week when I vlog, I think on Wednesday. And Michaela is gonna be vlogging tomorrow, so go check hers out, I think tomorrow, like day after this is posted, and go see Gracie's and Elizabeth. So thank you for watching and do all that stuff. Okay, bye bye.